When I look at cooks in a kitchen, I always measure them by their knife skills. If you've got poor knife skills, you're not gonna make it very far. So here we have an onion. This is a beautiful onion. I'm gonna show you how to dice this onion into a fine dice, almost a mince. So, very important, I've split the onion in half. And you can see that one part of the onion has the core. You want to protect that. You don't want to remove that because that is going to keep all of the onion layers together. So you want to remove part of the stem here, which is coming out. This is what shoots out from the ground. And now what you want to do is you want to take your onion and have the core facing outwards. So really simple. Let the knife do the work. Another important technique is you just want to cut into the onion here, very carefully, not cutting right through. You want to keep the onion intact, but you want to make one incision through here, through the middle, and then another one here. And again, you want to let the knife just flow through. Now you have a pile of your onions. There's a few pieces that just need to be chopped through. So now you want to just line this up like so. And now you're just going to cut through it. Now, this minced onion, I would use this for a risotto. The reason why I would use it in a risotto, and the reason why when you're making a risotto you want fine onions, is you don't want the onions to upstage the rice. You want the onion to just disappear into the risotto.
Oh, and I'm crying here like a child.
This onion's very intense.